No, I feel like the music. Oh, it's falling off. I wonder if I can do anything that I know that. Oh, something does affect them. So we'll come back. Oh, it's little fishy! That's a weird death. At least the sound was. Very, like, gruntle, low kind of tone. Oh, let's see. Okay. So I have to wait. There it goes. Let's see. We'll go up all the way first. Oh, that was close. I wonder, does this block? It should block. Gonna move it across the synergy so I don't get pushed off the edge. Wait, I'm about to stay. Did it just stop? But I forgot it paused. And go. No, not you. There we go. Let me actually stand over here. There we go. This to stop the other one from flying. All together. Oh yeah, because that would not have been easy. Okay, before I do that. There's a whole waterfall on its side. I want that, but I don't think I'd be able to. I'm not gonna risk it for the biscuit right now. Let's see what's up here. Little jumping puzzle, it looks like. Am I missing something? Oh, wrong side. Nothing there. Nothing there. Damn. Alright, maybe we'll just need to go to the other side. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, but at least I got to here. Oh, that's just a nut. Whee! Well, I'm gonna have to go that way. Oh, maybe I need to get rain here. Alright, Felix. Not from there, I guess. Which would explain why it's there. There you go. Okay, so now... Oop. I guess it has to be for me to get... Wait, are these movable? No. Probably not. Whee! Oh, maybe I do need to slide off. Whee! I will go this way first. Let's see what this takes us to. Nowhere. Oh, there's another... what's it called? Do I have to use the cows on it? There it goes, training! Oh, it's going upwards! That's cool! Are they all going up now? Quick little healy heal. That's where this takes us to. Waterfalls. I'll go this way. Oh, that was close. Ah, shoot. There we go. Oh, no. Okay, good. Made it. Oh, but I do want that treasure. You know what? Take me. There we go. That's a good way to get down. Oh, this is gonna go. Okay, we made it. Please don't be a mimic. That's all I'm asking. What's her? Oh, I forgot I have that bread. HP. Who do I give it to? Sheba, you can have it. You know what? Just take me. Alright, here we go again. That was close. Alright, let's go this way. Move this so we can get back down. And we'll go up here. Whee! Although, I'm not gonna lie, it's a little weird to see him just, like, tumble in the water. Okay, I don't know why I did that. Alright, let's see. Okay, that was not bad. I should be able to move these. Okay, that blocks that. that'll block that. I don't know if there's anything significant about it, but... Oh. So this is to go that way. Oh. Let's go up here. So I can... Oh, there it goes. Treasure! Okay, so that was... Oh. Okay, it's just a rock. It's fine. Alright, so that rock wasn't really anything special, but that oil drop wasn't really any special treasure either. Let's see, is there anything up here? A puddle. We'll frost that for later. Oh, there's some more. I need to jump. Okay. Now we're set. Well, of course I would jump off and not be hit with the monsters. Now we climb. Let's see what this other treasure is. Hopefully it's something cool. And not a mimic. Ooh, Miss Sabre. I'm definitely gonna give that to Pierce. Unleashes Searing Fog. Yes, equipped. And then we can do a little jump across here. Here we go. Everyone getting levels. There's another water droplet stone thing. Let's go ahead and make it rain. I'm probably gonna get swept away. Yep. Oh, what's that gonna do? Ooh. So I guess that's like a Mercury. Wait, what's this gonna do? Whee! Ah, shoot. Okay, maybe I'm... We'll see. Those could have been better choices. Tough bird when it comes to magic for side energy. Alright, we'll try this again. Oh, what happens if I move this? Oh, Oh, right, that's the one that I moved earlier. Alright, let's see what happens when I stand on this.
Oh,
I thought he was drowning. I don't know if I'm winning. All I know is I'm surviving. Kind of, sort of. Okay, I can't go that way. What's that do? Maybe that's a channel for something. Yeah, because it looks like I need to get to that other water droplet. But how? Oh, maybe right here. Okay, let's see what this does. Oh! That's what that does. Come closer. There we go. Okay, maybe I have to move this this way, and then on this side, move that one that way. Look at me using my big old brain. Ta-da! Oh. Get out of here. See, what's done this way? Okay, so let's move that. Yep, I was right. It would lower the water. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to freeze these. That's how I feel with some places, like Ayers Rock. That place was terrible for me. Big ol' puzzle. And I'm like, how did I even do this without a guide back in the day? Hello? I didn't mean to say hello to you. Go back. Goodbye. Tell me about it. These games were made for, like, kids. I don't remember being this smart as a kid, but apparently I must have, since I got through the game. But at the same time, I only did, like, the main, like, story. I didn't do anything extra. And I'm doing a little more exploration in this one. I'm barely beating anything. Alright, let's see. More water. Ooh, pretty. Does that mean I get to walk? I get to walk on water! That's neat, but I want that treasure chest. I'll have to come back. Maybe I get it in a different direction. Foggy. Left or right? Left or right? We'll go right first. Okay, maybe neither. I'm dumb as a bag of rocks. Everyone needs to heal. There we go. Alright. Let's try this again. I'm gonna stay right here. Push that away from me. Okay, not push me. Let's try filling this with water first. Aw, maybe I shouldn't have. Yeah, I need to do this puzzle first. So that'll go there, which will lead that there. Oof, I done goofed. That one can't move, only this one can move. Okay, there we go. Look at me, I'm smart sometimes. Jumpy jump.